She was known as the Canadian Snowbird. And she had a hit with a song called Snowbird. For those of you who don't know, Elvis also recorded this for a country album he did in 1971. He recorded it in 70, the album came out in 71, I believe. But this is his version of, this is my imitation of Eddie Murray.
So little snowbird day.